We've got live pictures coming your way from Oka in Anambra State, where Peter Obi has gone to do what he knows how to do best. Listen to him for yourself, but if you're new to our session, try to subscribe. Do as you like our videos, and we're here to serve you. My name is Moses.
Let nobody come here and tell you a story about federal government of Nigeria. We have voted for whom the sun doesn't talk about it. Now we want you to vote for human beings. Go and vote for Mama, Papa, the King. Where there is freedom. When you go out to vote, you're supporting me. 1 minute. You're when you go out to vote. Let me tell you what I tell people when I go to campaign. My dear people, let me tell you what I tell people when I go to campaign. I told them this is no time for singing, no time for dancing, because people are hungry. Take what I'm saying so that we can do it. That's what we want to do now. And I assure you, please stop. Stop. Minister, I get in trouble. I come back, I go off. I just want to go to the house. I don't care if I am here. Peter, please tell me that I'm changing Nigeria. I came here. I'm not going to come on ever. Just to give you an example, Mazumu Governor Eba, and one of the government secretaries, I'm a lawyer. And one library, I'm a library. And one of the government house, I'm a lawyer. And one of the lodge, I'm a lawyer. And one I can go on and on.
Can fight better than this man.
tell you anybody can have one about politics. I'm a politician to tell you the truth. And I'm going to tell you, we're lining up people.